Dude, people, they were always saying, why don't you guys listen to the deluxe versions of the albums? Apparently, remember that last Taylor Swift album? There's like all these bonus tracks on the deluxe version. It was released at midnight. At 3 a.m., there was like another version of that album with like seven more songs.
Yay.
Dude, there are so I didn't we're scrolling through, and
Look.
there is so much Taylor Swift that I never seen in my life.
What is up with you guys, man? Like, this is a lot of Swift, and even for me. Like, I scroll through, and it's like 20 pages of just Taylor Swift songs, different versions and remixes and
Dude,
different
there's
cuts and acoustic versions and all of this. It's too much.
acoustic, the Illenium remix, featuring the Bleachers. I don't know who wrote the Roosevelt remix, the Kungs
Tom
remix,
Roosevelt,
Jada G remix.
Jada G, Jada Pickett Smith. Oh, so we're going to listen to like extended stuff, but are we going to listen to remixes, bro? What's
I'm
the
not
deal with
listening to the Fat Max G remix, dude. I don't know what this
that?
means. The slow motion chapter.
What's slow motion for me?
She working that back. I don't know how to act slow motion for me.
And there's the She Wrote a Song About Me chapter. Could You Be the One chapter.
Whoa.
Christmas Tree Farm. There's Sad Girl Autumn. It's taking a long time to scroll to what I wanted. Dude, there's so many. Where is this album? The Ladies Lunching chapter?
I'm at the extended one, but this I don't see the lakes. Where's the lakes at?
The
Deluxe
escapism
edition.
chapter. I'm a little sick today. Not even, I don't know. I
You
think it's just because
sick?
of the weather
What, you
change.
sick?
Because remember how much we enjoyed that Folklore album when we heard it initially? And you know
Yes.
how mid Midnights was, how surprisingly and shockingly mid? Dude, I went
Like,
back and I listened to Folklore again and I was like, this album is still amazing. The
yes.
songwriting is it's just a different level, bro. The Last Great American Dynasty? What happened, bro? What happened with mid?
You know, the Swift fans are gonna shoot you.
This was a bonus track that came out at the end of Folklore, so I'm hoping that it's good. Okay. This sounds magical, bro. Don't you feel like a hobbit?
What? No, I feel like a fairy.
That's us. We're the name-dropping sleazes. What is the Windermere? Oh, man. Dude. Don't you feel like one of them hobbits hobbiting around?
No, I'm not a hobbit. I'm a
You're
fairy.
definitely you're a hobbit size.
I'm floating on a flower.
This is
That
a good song, though.
was a good
This was a
song.
really good song, dude.
This was what I was expecting Midnight to be. Oh, how wrong I was. That one song outdid mid.
I'm setting off, but not without my muse. I want auroras and sad prose. I want to watch wisteria grow right over my bare feet. Because I haven't moved in years. This is poetry up in here, dude.
This was fire.
What is Windermere? Is that a place? That's
It's a
that sounds like
wizard.
a place I can't afford to go. This does sound like a we must find Windermere. Or it sounds like a spell, like we must cast Windermere. A red rose grew out of ice frozen ground. You know how like Tupac was like the rose that grew out the concrete.
A rose growing out of concrete, even if it had messed up petals and it was a little, to the side, you would marvel at just seeing a rose grow through concrete.
Dude, there is so much. My
What are we doing
gosh.
next? Because I'm lost. It's so
I don't
lost.
even
I'm
know. I
like,
thought there
I'm
was
like,
just a few, but then
I'm
there's the
like,
cardigan cabin and candlelight version.
I'm so freaking lost. Wait, there's a, wait, what?
The Saltbox House chapter version. Right, you got right where I left you out.
Right where I left you. She hangs me in a closet.
Friends break up, friends get married, just get
Okay.
buried. I'm right where you left
You hear a
me.
banjo?
Eyes Yes.
burn, I'm still at the restaurant. You hear a hairpin drop,
See,
and
this
the
is
moment
songwriting. Like, I'm
stops.
immediately pulled
Dust
into everything
shattered
she's
on
talking
Mont
about.
Claire, dust collected on my pinned up hair. Left me no choice but to stay here forever.
Dust collected on my pinned up hair. Like, she's just been sitting there for so long.
She's still 23, inside her fantasy. Breakups happen every day, it don't
Dude.
feel.
Oh my. So he married someone Jewish? Is this written about a Jewish person? Is Taylor Swift Jewish all along? Maybe that's why Kanye doesn't like her. Okay, this goes hard, bro.
This was just a really good song, dude. Did you ever hear about the girl who got frozen? Time went on for everybody else. She's still 23 inside her fantasy. Like, you know those people who, like, never get over a certain experience or a certain situation? They may be like 35, but like mentally, yeah, like, they're still where they were at age 23. Nobody likes you when you're
23. That person left me and I can never recover.
Like, you know, breakups happen every day. You don't have to lose it.
That is a bar.
You know those people that be like, I'm like, you're 23, bro. Then this next song, It's Time to Go. That's what I was thinking the moment we started the Midnight's album. I was like, it's time to go.
Oh, God.
That's what your hairline said at the age of 15. It's time to go.
13.
Okay. That moment again, he's insisting that friends look at each other. She was not, in fact, what she seemed, not a twin from your dreams.
Okay. Breaks in
your soul. This is so well written. That old familiar body ache, the snaps from that same little breaks in your soul. That's bars, bro.
Yeah. That old familiar body ache. Time to run is the brave
thing. Split. I gave it my all. He gave me nothing. So this is about like a fictional universe where she's been with a man and he's divorcing. Got my past frozen behind glass, but I've got me. Dude, bars. Where were these bars on Midnights?
They disappeared, man.
This is millennial divorcee music. When your dinner is cold and the chatter gets old, he's insisting that friends look at each other like that. Like, you know, that girl's just my friend. You know, we're just friends. Like,
and it's killing you.
Like 20 years and it's over still.
Folklore album changes a person's soul. I think Kanye needs to listen to some Folklore.
Think he would vibe with Folklore?
I don't think he would just vibe with Folklore. I think he wouldn't be in the position he's in right now. The whole album is trying to make you a better person. All of these type of things are reflecting humanity. Sweet.
I think he would like the song Exile because it has Bon Iver. And there's a Bon Iver. You know how Bon Iver is on the My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy album? Yes, yes. I'm lost in the world. Well, I guess now we're on the Midnight bonus tracks from the 3 years.
All right. Let's go there.
It's astonishing how far and fast I have to scroll up to get to this album, bro. Like, how much does she release?
Great War. The Great Wall of China.
I'm Colonial ready. Swift. I hope this production is not annoying. Okay, I like this. I think the chorus is, she's going to like be singing an octave higher, like, you know, like, she's going to be singing like that, like, you know. Flashes of the battle come back to me. Uh-huh, sweet dream was over my hand, was the one you always remember. Uh-huh, tears on the letter, survived the great war. Drank my poison all alone. Drink my poison. All alone. Diesel is desire. Vin Diesel. Song isn't annoying, but it's kind of boring. It's pretty heartfelt. So that song was very heartfelt, and I enjoyed like half of it. But once it got beyond the halfway point, I was like, this is kind of a boring song.
I hate to say it for you Taylor Swift fans, but this should have been a minute less. At least 3 minutes, I would have been like, okay, that's a good pace right there. 4 minutes long. Salt streams out my eyes and into my ears. That's weird.
I imagine she's laying down and crying, and it's like falling ears. Backwards.
I stand up, and my tears hit to my ears. They're so bad. You were bigger than the whole sky. You were okay, more than just a short time. Got a lot to pine about. I'm never gonna meet what could have been, what have been. Did
some bird flap its wings over in Asia? Butterfly effect up in here. Force, take you because I didn't pray. Dude, this is like real. She's like just asking all the various theories of why things happen. Depressing, and I like it. About, I've got a lot to live without. What could have been, would have This is good, bro. Every single thing I touch becomes sick with sadness. Dude, this is just a good song, bro. It's pretty self-explanatory, man. That song was good, but it didn't move me. Like, we've been moved. Our expectations are high for the Swift because we've been moved by the Swift.
We've been folklored. Like, 7 songs I could think of by different artists that is titled Paris.
We'll always have Paris. Please don't have annoying production, please.
Your ex-friend's sister met someone at a club and he kissed her on a BZ lister, and all the outfits were terrible.
Someone tweeted this whole thing. I thought they were just airing out their ex. She just rhymed Paris with where else? She just rhymed Paris with where else?
Chill out, bro.
Stop.
Chill out, bro.
No. Levitate all above all the messes made. That's a good lyric. You know that's gonna hurt me every time I hear it. Toxic. Okay. I can't read cursive.
Chant.
Medically speaking, you're adorable.
Chant would not rhyme where else, somewhere else with Paris. You know Chant is the greatest songwriter of our generation.
You know he would have been scoffing at this. No, this is a fire.
I'm trying to see the curvature of your face in the place. You know how Chant would write something.
He would raise.
From the hip to your limbs or something.
Thin like skim milk. Well, this track right here, man. This track
I
right
did
here.
Fall asleep last night to like, I'm so. The last thing I remember hearing was honey.
I'm honey.
Lullaby.
This whole opening, your ex-friend's sister met someone at a club and he kissed her. Turns out it was a guy you hooked up with ages ago, some wannabe Z-lister. And all the outfits were terrible, 2003, unbearable. Did you see the photos? Someone tweeted that whole thing and everyone got mad at her. Like, why are you airing out this person? Because they didn't. But now I know. It's lyric. The 2003 had the best outfits of all time, bro. Dipset.
Dipset.
Don't ever talk about.
I hope she's not roasted Dipset.
White people in 2003 were not good. You remember you remember the denim.
Oh God, Justin Timberlake.
But black people in 2003.
That was the peak. This is a hilarious opener, I have to say. It just feels so pretentious.
Why did I think Lollipop was about to start? Uh-huh. You hear that?
Yeah, Lil Wayne.
I didn't know you were coping. You said I was freeloading. High infidelity. Put on your records, put on your headphones, and burn my city. You picky. Do you really want to know where I was April 29th?
Smashing.
You have to chart the constellations. Good husband, bad omen. The house lonely, good money. I pick and kill the one you love.
Taylor Swift with this production style is not for me. And this like vocal layering?
Yeah.
Slur spoken? What slur was
Whoa,
said?
Whoa! Taylor Swift, what you trying to say?
There's a lot of divorce songs. What's up with all these like...
Is she just predicting her relationships?
The vibe I get is like... She's being cheated on, right? She's, where were you on whatever that date was? And he's like, do you really want to know where I was? Locks broken. Like you said, I was freeloading. I didn't know you were keeping count. Like, you know when someone is like cheating and they're like, but I pay for everything in the house. Like,
oh,
you
God.
Freeloading off of me. The production, I don't really like that like weird effect that be happening on her voice at times. Like, on Folklore and Evermore, it really wasn't there. The biggest problem with the Midnights is there was like this weird... like effect on her voice where it was like it'd be her singing and then second voice singing over that's hers, and it's like all warbly, like you know, I don't like it, dude. It's not my thing.
We were supposed to be just friends. You don't live in my part of town, but maybe depending on what kind of mood and situationship.
She said the word situationship. seconds later. You see this audio effect I'm talking about? I don't like it, man.
Freaking me out. In search of glorious happenings of happenstance playground.
Rude.
I think there's been a glitch.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer? You feel it too, don't you?
This song is pretty basic.
I'm gonna make him give back our past.
Yeah.
I don't know. I hope this is fire.
Okay, there's an acoustic. There's something there. Looked away at the first glance.
Spit me out at the first chance. That's a bar. It would've, could've, should've.
Okay, I dig this one.
Dude, this chorus is really impactful, but these lyrics are painful. Okay. Oh man. Sound like she about to cry for that one.
Okay, that was great.
Lyrics of this? Scathing, like personal song, dude.
I like it too. She was like bellowing out vocally from this whole album. That's what I've been waiting for.
If you tasted poison, you could have spit me out at the first chance.
Oof.
The God's honest truth is that pain was heaven. And now that I know, I wish you left me wondering. I wish you never touched me. If clarity is in death, then why won't this die? Give me back my girlhood. It was mine first. Dear reader, if it feels like a trap, you're already in one. Pick somewhere and just run. That means you did it right. Dear reader, Ebony Darkness Dementia Raven Way.
Hi, my name is Ebony Darkness Dementia Raven Way, and I have long ebony black hair. That's how I got my name. Never take advice
from someone who... Sounded like Forever the Sega's Kids with the auto-tune. This is good. Is this about like her writing to like her past self or something? Dude, that is facts. The greatest of luxuries is your secrets, bro. Really well written song. She's like giving all these like warnings. I don't know if it's to herself or to like another young woman. Like she gives all this advice, like burn all the files, desert all your past lives, bend when you can and snap when you have to. The greatest luxury is your secrets. But then she says, don't take advice from someone who's fallen apart. You wouldn't take my word for it if you knew who I was talking to. Like doubting herself. I'm giving this advice, but I can't really say if it holds up. You should find another guiding light. Overall, I enjoyed the songs on the Folklore and Evermore album the most.
She was like 3 a.m. Dang. This is mid. Throw these in.
Good album. Better than the first half. I know I'm still this first day. You are no one still.